listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. All that is black gold, Texas tea. First thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie star. Time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. You all come back, yeah?
Bye.
Listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. All that is black gold, Texas tea. First thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie star. Time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. You all come back, yeah? listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. All that is black gold, Texas tea. First thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Ken folks said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie star. Time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. You all come back, yeah?